heaven, it's other people too. I mean, after all, when you get right down to it, we are all we've got. And no matter how much we may argue, fight, hurt one another, in the end, we just keep running back for more because we're human. And for some strange, unexplainable reason, we need each other. And maybe that's the only real wisdom any of us will ever have. I quote, the meaning of life is to be happy. Try not to hurt other people. And hope you follow those. After all these years of learning, Mallory teaches me the most important lesson of all. It's ironic. Boy, life is funny sometimes.
The meaning of life is according to knowing. Do your best, but your heart ever tune in. For whatever you do, please be safe. Cause this world is a deadly place. Understand there's rules that you gotta follow. All the consequences will be sorrow. Be strong and brave in this world. This is all for the message to his baby girl. Never take shit, let alone from a man. Always be a step ahead of any of your game plan. Always protect and proceed with your dream. You can do it all alone, because there is no team. If you lose or fail, get your ass back. Cause they come back with a vengeance and tear shit up. Always be careful with the people whom you're around. Some may be sneaky and attack with someone, maybe sneaky in attack with no sound. Live life the best way you can. Enjoy every single moment you can. Everybody marches to the road. Just don't skip a beat or they can come. Live life the best way you can. Enjoy every single moment you can. Everybody marches to the road. Just don't skip a beat or they can come. Don't skip a beat or they can come.
Beat or that can come.
Don't skip a beat or that can come.